Okay, it's time for one of our favorite games on the show called What If It Was Purple? Up first, we have
Bitcrusher.
Everything seems clear, like the end is near. In the rear, I can see the beast.